Islamic State terrorists are stealing tens of millions of dollars from the Iraqi government. The Wall Street Journal reports ISIS is pulling the money from salaries of Iraqi officials in occupied cities like Mosul. The Iraqi government continues to send the money, even though ISIS is using it to wage jihad. The U.S. gives the Iraqi government hundreds of millions of dollars each year, and U.S. advisors are currently helping Iraqi forces plan for an invasion to retake Mosul.